Samoan people like with their mustache.
Yeah.
So I would have to set that bar, like to set the example. Like, I think that's how Movember started, was like some couple guys in Australia.
Yeah.
They decided to do like a Movember. It's like, it's a thing where once you see someone, like, oh man, I appreciate your mustache. And then all of a sudden, it just went on from there. So I think that's why I did the Movember, so everyone can say, oh. Because as a barber, there's more into it. Like, I've taken whole barbering another level. It's not just a place where you just, your parents go cut your hair on Sunday. Nah, the more I look into this Movember thing, like mental illness, you know, cancer, like things like men do not talk about.
Yeah.